finished Foxhole, all I could think about was the 4th of July when I was a kid. I loved to make my own firecrackers, cherry bombs, ladyfingers. I loved to blow up dirt clods and pop bottles and the like. Looked forward to it all year long. What I saw that day was the most awesome and terrifying display of firepower I'd ever seen in my life. Of course, I wouldn't have been laughing if I'd known what happened to Joe Toy.